Hi, today I want to show you how to save a picture you receive in an email. This is a great way to build the albums in your photos of pictures you receive. It's real easy to get a whole bunch of pictures in a very short amount of time. So what you want to do is you want to go to your mail program. Mine is located here at the bottom, with the envelope, and underneath it, it says mail. So I will touch it. And as you can see, it brought up a picture and an email that has a picture in it. One way to do this is to take your finger and just to hold it on top of the picture. A box appears. There's a whole bunch of options. On the top, you can see it's message mail or to post it to somewhere on social media. On the bottom, you can save it, assign it to a contact, copy it, print it, or other things. We want to save it there in the middle. I just want you to notice, though, that it says save image. This applies when you only have one picture in an email. If somebody sends you more than one picture in an email, there'll be an image right next to it that will say, save five images, if there are five images in the email. So you have the option to choose one image that you want to save or to choose all of them. So with this email, we only have one image. So I'm going to just choose Save Image by tapping it. There's no clue, but it's been saved to my photos. So I'm going to go over and check it. I use the Home button, which I push once to get to the home screen. And there at the top, where it says photos and it has the multicolored ovals, is where my photo would be saved. So I'll touch that. And what opens up are all of my pictures. As you can see, there's nothing at the bottom. That's because the pictures are saved in chronological order from when they are taken. If you look at Wednesday, that's when the picture was taken, and there it is. So I know it got saved. That's the way to save a picture from an email and to check that it's in your photo album.